I don't think any of us really expected a global pandemic at the end of our senior year, let alone being able to work on an app that actually helps address it.
Just 3 months ago, we might have been programming for a class, and now we're programming for millions of people.
The fact that the College of Engineering has allowed us to kind of carry this weight while also making sure that we do right by it has been, it's been an amazing experience. I never could have expected this. I still don't feel like it's real.
A group of University of Michigan engineering students were called on to develop the MI Symptoms app, an app that tracks COVID-19 symptoms and potential hotspots across Michigan. This information will help state officials make decisions as the state reopens. The students were recruited from recent EECS 441 and 497 courses.
I thought it was a great opportunity, for our students to put into practice in a really significant and meaningful way the skills that we taught them in our courses.
We taught them how to go about interviewing people, learning about pain points, about presenting their value proposition, and not focus just on the technical aspect of the app, but also trying to address what users really need.
Okay, Cortana, take it over.
Awesome.
They've really allowed us as a team to take a lot more responsibility than any of us students expected, while also making sure we're still kind of doing right by the product. And so we interface directly with health officials at the state on a regular basis. I interface with them almost every single day. We're able to really feel like we put our hands on something and made something that's going to be valuable.
When they see it happening, when they see the state requirements shifting and they see the various stakeholders in increasing deadlines and all this, they really start to appreciate and understand that, you know, we were telling them the truth.
It's a very like rewarding feeling too, I think, to know that all the hard work you've put in is really, really making a difference and potentially like saving lives. And I think we all share that together.
I think when the group of students initially first came together, we had obviously not met each other in person, but I feel a connection to some of my teammates that I don't feel to people that I've been sitting in classes with for years. I think I've talked to some of them every single day for the past 50 days, for hours on end.
Having that level of connection beyond just working with each other, I think it's something that, you know, is a skill, and I think we can all take that beyond this project and beyond everything we've been a part of at Michigan and really try to make that happen elsewhere in the world.
A lot of that stuff I don't think sinks in because they don't experience that actually happening in the classroom. It's really great because it's going to prepare them for when they go out and they're essentially in the real world now, right? So it's going to prepare them for, you know, post COVID.
It just makes you feel that, you know, all the efforts that we have put in actually pay off, that, you know, that the students can deliver.
Governor Gretchen Whitmer announced MI Symptoms app on May 29th, 2020. Employers and their employees across Michigan have since been using the app as the state reopens.